Sunday night fire in Oskaloosa leaves several families homeless right before the holidays. News Channel 8's Laura Nichols is just back from Oskaloosa and joins us live in the newsroom to explain. Laura?
Cynthia, an apartment building and printer shop on West High Street are now destroyed. Everyone got out okay, but as you'll see, they lost everything.
We got lucky because this could have very easily been one that could have been some fatalities.
Flames blazed Saturday night as firefighters worked, battling not only fire but strong winds.
The wind coming from the northwest was bad because we lost all visibility on this front side.
And freezing temperatures.
We had to rotate people through rehab, get them warmed up.
Today, nothing is left but cracked, broken windows and piles of burned rubble covered with icicles.
We're still investigating as to where the fire actually started, but these were two separate structures.
This was a printing shop, and this was an apartment building that housed families. All got out alive.
It was a total loss. We lost everything. No renter's insurance. You know, that's a big regret there. So we're looking for help. And as is everybody else, it's not just us who suffered here, but, lost two pets in there, and it's a sad day.
Firefighters say they still can't figure out a cause, but think the fire had been going on a while when they arrived on the scene.
Even though it's a cold 6 degrees outside, you can still see smoke coming out of the building. That's because firefighters say there's still hot spots inside that they can't get to.
You see smoke, but that can be channeling up from wherever, so there's just no real good way of getting the rest of it put out.
While firefighters continue to piece together what happened, Gordon says he'll work on picking up his own pieces.
All I have is the clothes on my back and our two vehicles. We're thankful for that much. No one was hurt.
The Red Cross has helped out put each family up in a hotel for now. And if you would like to make a donation, Love Inc., a local business in Oskaloosa, is collecting money and items for the families.
Sure looks like they need a lot of help. Thanks, Laura.